I got one for you.
I need a back massage.
I'll sell it to you.
Let's get her done.
$10 deal.
See y'all later.
Let the pace car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
I got a damn nickel beside me. Oh, he beside you. I got a fucking pretty freak beside me.
Yeah, good luck with that. I remember that didn't work out so well at Pocono.
And then that thing, he was still talking about that thing at Thompson. Remember we went back and looked at that. He turned like really, really early. I said, I wasn't trying to get into you. I was going to give you the whole, I was only going to put two
good
tires.
Good luck, have a good race.
Yeah, good luck, everybody.
Oh, wait, how do you say good luck again?
Don't die.
I can't remember.
Bon chance.
Bunch
of at least 100 laps for that.
Bunch of chance. What?
What's the word for everybody?
To the moon.
Bunch of chance to the moon. Yeah, that's right.
To the moon.
Yeah.
To the moon.
Bunch of chance to the moon.
To the moon.
Beyonce to the moon.
It's on the green, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't know where the green is. Guess we'll find out.
Probably right around here.
No shit.
Green, green, green!
Get her done!
Clear.
And one thing I forgot to mention, there's a 45% fuel cap, so keep that in mind for your strategy or whatever for the race.
Man, this feels like street stocks on a mile and a half, just faster.
Sorry, Cody.
It's all good.
Trying to push a little bit. Hey, you.
Huh?
You starting to push a little bit?
I just took a later entrance. I need to.
I guess
I'll follow him on.
Spencer, go try it.
Yeah, I'll let him break it.
Good save, buddy.
Chase at that time.
I got real slippery there, yeah. a little bit more snug on the bottom.
Snug on the bottom?
A little bit more, yeah. Better?
A little bit. It's still wiggly.
Run a little higher. Just a little bit.
Hello, wall.
Hi, Zero. Standing there.
Holy, what the?
Holy fuck. That thing got crazy.
Hold your line. Outside, 2-1. Still there. Clear.
Oh, like, got really sideways.
They're just like going
round 10.
Work better higher. One.
Oh man, I don't know. I guess I got my hours confused. I'll be there eventually. I might not be. That's a short story.
There they go.
Shit. Yeah, I think just lost the right rear tire.
Oh,
I'm fucking done.
Really?
Oh, yeah, killed it.
Oh,
once it started sliding, I cannot, I just couldn't save it.
At least for now.
It shouldn't go by. We're already 20 laps in. We're running about 30-second lap times.
And I just ran out of fuel.
Oh, wow. Yeah, it depends on how long he's on.
Greg broke my motor.
I don't know
three
how
gallons.
Much.
What is it? Up on the right rear?
What?
How long it'll take.
Where's it up? Left rear.
Depends on cautions as well.
Should be
up the rear.
It just lost the right rear up there and just.
No, it was too wrecked in front of me and I couldn't quite get through.
Oh, I'm gonna have like 40 minutes of damage, probably. Oh yeah, 34 minutes.
That sucks, Doug.
Jeez.
Required. Optional was.
Man, that's got disappointing. Sorry about it.
350.
Six laps of fuel I had saved.
That sucks. I knew it was getting loose and loose and loose and loose.
Yeah.
I had 89% on the right rear.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
I see
90 on the right front and 95 on the left rear.
Oh, Mark was in that?
No, Mark was there.
So what happened?
Just lost the right rear coming up the corner and just find what none I could do. It's long for the ride.
Damn. I didn't even see anything until I came in and stopped and dived in the pits and the car's all broken.
Yeah, the 82 and the 87.
Is your pit stall going in?
A little bit. I made it in my stall. But apparently
it wiggled that one corner and then the next two corners it was just jump.
I'm getting up there, Moody. Sorry.
Yeah, come on, Alan. Catch the 17, do what you can think.
Alright, got the bathroom.
Ça a bien été pareil encore, ça ramène.
Oh, your tire's good.
He said, no, right rear. Paid for you.
My right rear was 90, 90,
91. I've had minute control then.
That's the amount.
That shit got so fucking loose. Holy
shit. Ouais, minute control, minute 20, huh?
T'as fait ta tuer le mur?
Ouais, je pense que c'est Colin qui m'a accroché et m'a tenu.
Oh.
Pretty sure I lost some position on that pit. I missed the pit.
Colin,
box.
You
but
can lower your.
He says
lower
I did it to him, the
front tire pressure.
Oh, I don't know. He said you guys got
the
contact okay. together. It doesn't blame it on anybody. He just said you guys touch each other.
Yeah, somehow, I guess.
Colin, il me s'est touché un petit peu.
Oh, yeah, I was chasing it up the wall, chasing it, and I slapped the wall, and then once I slapped the wall, it came to the inside wall and just killed it. It was okay till I did that.
Hey, Robert. Is she still in?
That's the 77 car by.
He Nate, it's really fast.
The yellow flag came out.
Who?
Nate, 77.
This is the first time seeing him.
Me too.
All our best laps are better than his.
One lap to green.
Streets ran a 2.53. Because you're at a 3.56. I'm at a 4.20. Ooh, Earth Day. Nate's at a 4.79.
Taking it easy anyways.
So I was too. Thought I chewed that fucking wall down. Fucking killed it. That hurt. It's not normal. I usually don't lose the car enough that I kill the inside wall.
I hate being on the outside, man. It's like the worst place to be.
Here?
I was making moves on the outside.
That's
fun as hell.
Yeah, the outside, man. You get up
who's
there.
Who's that talking?
You really, it's hard to pass.
Well, who's me?
Hard to pass inside.
Spencer.
Okay.
Who's me? Him.
Spencer Pritt.
That's you don't know who
freak,
you are?
Man. You don't know who he.
No, Doug, I don't. Going green. One of my many problems. Hell, I don't know even why I'm driving this car right now.
The pace car
well, that
in.
Sucks.
Green flag.
Ah, that was a bad move, Martin. Hard to pass on the inside.
Holy shit! No, oh, there it is! Oh my god, somebody's in the stands.
RIP. That's my bad, I didn't have enough reaction time.
Nate,
holy
hell. How the hell do you blow the motor when you get hit in the door?
When
you're
dead, we're in.
Rap long.
RIP.
Hey Doug, can you check out the damage on my car if you're in the pits?
Just get it fixed, man.
I'm not, I'm on the track.
Okay, I didn't know that. I don't know how I got through that, but I did.
I don't know where he ran at me, but
he was there. I just don't think you knew it.
Well, my spotter didn't tell me nothing.
It's probably because he was down on the apron.
Tex, I'm up high, so I gotta let you by.
Hey, on that last restart, Martin, no switching lanes for the start finish line, sir.
And four.
19, you coming up here, or you gonna get me black flagged? Thank you. That was nuts.
Ha! Fucking Tex got hit with the rear of a car in the fucking passenger door.
We went like
blew its
two
engine.
Whole corners and everybody pit.
Gotta make sure there's no damage on the car.
Well, everybody that wasn't in the wreck. So.
Somehow I don't have damage on that. Okay, I'm not questioning.
Line up single file. Catch the 27.
Fucking Martin did some fucking McTwist looking shit.
Shit, I'll trade you.
No. I done said I ain't questioning.
I mean, I'm not hard to convince. Even with the motor smoking as bad as it was, I got 1 minute required and 8 minutes optional.
I'm coming, Moody. I'm coming.
The pace car.
All right, Cody, when you get to me, go high because I'm going to try to darten a pit here.
Gotcha.
Alrighty.
Going high.
Y'all keep wrecking. I ain't got but 28
slow
minutes
down
left.
Because I got old boy in front of me.
He got old boy in front of him.
Oh, I got to piss.
Did you scrap my thing?
Wait.
Well, go get him.
And we'll see.
Yeah, what had happened was whoever was wrecking had saved it.
See, what
and
had
I
happened was
going up on the outside, and whoever came up, I'm sorry, I didn't know you were coming up, and I tried getting on the brakes, but it was too late. My apologies, whoever that was.
Big time jump.
Did you hear me about the tire pressure? Was you getting a little loose on that first run?
Yeah.
Take some air pressure out of your left front.
Alright. You sure that's gonna help?
Yeah, it'll raise your cross weight.
Alright. What about left rear?
I would take it out of the right rear if I did anything.
Okay.
Maybe a half a pound or something.
Mithal 852 said.
One lap to green. Line up on the outside.
Y'all must have been getting much better gas mileage behind me.
I guess.
Because I had gotten five to go early, and then right there I blew up. When I blew up and was coming back around, it ran out of fuel.
Oh. Sure didn't crack the fuel cell? Might all of it run out?
It probably cracked every cell. I think my asshole cell and everything else was cracked in that wreck.
Yeah.
It hit hard, man.
Fling you up in air and shit?
No, I was just trying to save it. I was, you know, spinning down the track, kind of turning to the right. And then at the last minute, I knew I was going to hit that wall, so I just kind of gunned it, trying to spin it out. Mm-hmm. And when it did that, it just hit with the left rear and just slammed the left front until it was like, one of them whiplash.
Don't pass the 55.
I guess I can pull your stream up.
Green flag, you're backing second. The next car's the leader.
Outside. Clear.
Oui.
me that at the middle was a little faster.
Huh?
I think the middle was a little faster.
Okay. I don't know, I think the bottom was using the tires up less.
So sorry.
What the?
We don't want to do that.
You don't have trading paints running?
No, we. I guess not. It never opens by itself anymore. I always got to remember to open it.
Green's going to do a mistake. He's going to do a mistake.
If he stays on his ass, he will.
Why is it like the pressure now? Over.
I know.
Ooh, got a little loose up there.
I'm so sorry, and I'm praying for the caution. I'm not getting nothing.
I don't really care. I'm either way. I got a strategy.
Yeah, me too. It's right around the caution. I can fix my damn truck.
Go deep in FOV is capable of it.
Oh, Lord,
so far, I've got the right around part down.
Sorry.
Oh, shit. Checks. What the hell?
You good? I was just trying to make sure I wasn't going to kill Texas off the corner.
Damn, you just out for a Sunday drive up there, ain't you?
How you doing, Doug?
Name is Texas. You hosted around, trying to get damage fixed.
Sure, is that on the rocker? Of course.
Ah, man.
Yeah, that was the same exact point of the run as last time.
I know. I just want to get a fuel run.
About 5 racks of fuel left.
Chuck, you there?
Yeah.
So is it up on the right rear, too? Or is it down negative?
Where's pace car at?
It's on the back stretch.
Over there.
Yeah, so why not?
Have your track turn it a little more left.
Down.
Was it still getting a little loose?
And it's up on the left, really. Right?
Pit road is now open.
Just okay. Taking it easy. Driving smooth wasn't that bad at all, really.
How much did you go down on the left front?
I didn't. I went up.
Oh.
Yeah.
You want it more loose?
I thought raising the left front like that would make it tighter.
No, that makes it looser. Lower the left front. Whoa, Spencer about wrecked that shit.
Yeah.
Lower the left front to make it looser. Lower the left rear. Then the other ones work opposite.
That's what I used to do with the street stocks when
tighter,
it would,
sorry.
When the nose would start like dipping like it does now, I would put a couple pounds on the left front to keep it from doing that.
It lowers your cross weight, so that's gonna make it looser. Raises, that'll raise the lift front height.
I swear it felt better.
Wow, just someone really ate it.
Holy, what the fuck? Good thing you can't get hit on pit road.
Line up,
that guy just slowed down. Let
it's
you
nice
have it.
Having a crew that doesn't take like 14 years to change all four tires. Like it does.
Big
difference.
Pickle,
missed it. You fucking killed all his pit crew members. I think he killed Coates' gas man.
Yeah. Big time injury down there. Oh, I gotta pee.
Jesus, 19, you about to hit me. Fuck.
How many cars is lap down still?
Eight are on the lead lap. I'm one lap down. Tex and Yavez Pelland are both 7.
Yavez!
Look at old Bill Campbell going up here to top 10.
To be fair.
Try to be slow and steady, Chris.
One lap to green. Line up on the outside. Catch the pace car.
Hey Doug, so much for those green flag runs you were talking about.
What's going on, Keandre?
Man.
He's at P2 right now. I'm gonna 98 laps left.
Or is it just done?
No, I'm getting it there. I still got about 3 minutes to go. I don't think she'll ever have the full speed anymore, but we'll see.
Get ready, going green. Don't pass the 55 car.
Yeah, I did hear about Rainbow Six Wazoo. It was filling me in.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. The next car's the leader.
A little metal piece of grass right now.
To go, just got to lap 60.
You okay, buddy?
Oh, shit. I'm in the grass.
Yeah, I know. I saw you. I didn't know what happened. Guess you got loose.
Loose before. Oh, I'm just gonna feel like this.
Didn't bother me a bit.
Like you probably
won't shoot me. No. I'm wide open and still on the ground, so.
Hey, Chuck, there's a thing to save the race.
You think I'm
getting the mat on?
Shit.
Hey, fuck, how the hell are you at?
Whoa. Easy did a good job there.
What'd he do?
Well, he passed, great. Because, the Haiti Mac column was in the way, I guess.
Yeah. I see it.
Man, shit is way tighter than 3 and 4 now.
Yeah, I saw that. You were right.
Zotia tightened it up.
I didn't.
Run in the middle.
I left it the same.
Huh?
I left it the same. I didn't make any changes.
Oh, you did. Oh, you did?
I don't think so.
Run in the middle for a few laps.
Yeah, it's hard to get to the bottom in 3-4. Yeah, so I'll do. 1 and 2 ain't bad.
Plus, you already saw if he gets under you, he can go past you if you run the middle.
Beginning and center, and it's pretty much snug the whole corner.
You're better in an EA in the morning, too, anyways.
Yeah.
What happened there?
It's too fucking tight.
I think your right and left track bars raised both of them. Or lefty. The left on both of them. Like, 2 clicks on each one of them.
Okay. So I go left on the right rear and right on the left rear?
No, go left on both of them.
Huh?
Left on both of them.
Left on both of them?
Yeah, 2 clicks.
What happened to you like that?
2 clicks left on both of them?
Yes.
What do you mean, what happened to me? You didn't see it?
Nope.
Well, the restart there. I went fly to the air.
What happened?
Well, what's the replay?
What lap?
I don't remember. The beginning.
smoking right front.
40 some lap.
Is it good?
I'm coming in this time.
Shit, my wheels turned like 45 degrees to the right. Blazing.
I got 28 seconds of repairs.
The lead is pitting now. My car's broken.
Huh?
I think my truck's broke.
What's happening?
I'm slow.
You only had 20 seconds.
Yep. I barely hit anything in Pocono, and yet I was still far off the pace. Fucking running fives, I'm almost wide open all the way around. I'm losing time. It's fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, he's hitting twos.
Yeah, I'm hitting fives and wide open all the way around.
Yeah, 5x7.
Whoa.
fucking looked down to see where he, who was behind me, and fucking almost lost him. I'm glad I took that safe call. Still sitting right at 240.
I went back to take it out because I'm going to pull my thing.
You say something, Doug? Okay.
I might make up a little bit of time. I can still hold it wide open through one. Yeah. One and two, and just about through three and four. It's fucking retarded, man. All I did was hit the wall.
Hey, you hit that hard.
Harrison gotta fix that. It's fucking bullshit.
You ran 8, these are on the 7th. Same thing, you ran 7, 7, 7.
Did you get all your damage fixed?
Isn't that shit? No. Driving in fucking dirt. Catching a little traffic here, if I can gain on him this time. Yeah, you're like 2 tenths off.
Yeah.
Did you get the damage fixed, all of it?
No. It's not gonna help. I fixed it all eventually. Pocono is still just fucking
limping. Yeah, it looked like there was a lot of right front though, so it could be arrow.
Iris thing's not that detailed.
Yeah, it pretty much is.
It ain't like your street stock, I'm telling
you.
You
get a caution, you get it fixed, I bet it works. I bet it fixes it.
It shows a lot.
Steering wheel is like 45 degrees to the right, going down straightaway.
Jeez.
There's smoke and a left front tire in the corner.
Might go low, Doug.
Fitness time.
Modi lost it almost in the grass.
Who?
Modi.
That's like second time, third time in it. Did you play any more Surviving Nights, Cozy?
Nah. I ain't hot back on it.
You didn't?
No, I haven't. Just gonna wait for you.
Aww. Does this mean we're dating?
If you want it to mean it.
I don't like Puerto Ricans.
Yeah.
Fucking Eddie Guerrero and shit. I don't know how you don't think you don't look like him.
I don't know. I'm not very good with oh, fucking shit.
What?
Somebody just fucking
really?
Ate it.
That's crazy.
Dog,
Jesus.
081 slot.
Let's see if I can get this damage fixed.
I'm slowing down on the back stretch of the pace guard.
Did it turn any better with that track bar adjustments?
Well, it was kind of hard to tell when I was down like 100 horsepower.
Right.
I imagine it probably would have. I gambled a little bit. I took two tires that last time by. I got out like 2 seconds ahead of pre.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Man, how many laps did we go without a caution? Just now?
Quite a bit.
Too many.
Cody said too many.
Enough for a green flag pit stop.
I saved quite a bit of gas. Oh, I was so close to putting the light down. I wanted to.
He's annoying.
Yeah.
I mean, he might be, you know, a decent person, but he's fucking annoying.
Who's that?
That Cody kid.
Oh, yeah.
He's like a Spencer Preet, but a retarded one. I mean, Spencer Burns, but a retarded one. Like, I mean, it's okay, but just don't always talk about yourself because it just gets old, you know?
Man, I could have took a piss.
Who does it now? Karsten does this shit now.
Yeah.
Man, I was getting it. I barely didn't get it.
That's what you said.
Yeah.
We can add that to the quote list.
Yeah. All damage
fixes. I was getting it, but I didn't get it.
Excessive speed in the what?
No, I was getting it, but I barely didn't get it.
Yeah. Sorry.
You got that?
Yeah, apparently.
That's all right. You're coming out last anyway.
Yeah. I might not have been paying attention. I don't know what I did.
Yeah.
I don't know what I did.
You're getting all that damage done anyway.
Not saying. Just saying.
I was hoping that was going to go green. I had another like 4 laps of fuel.
Try to get this weight back.
I don't know how it feels.
I don't get it either. Me too. Carl, what are you doing with that there hammer? I aim to kill you with it.
I am to kill you with it.
Let the 81 car by.
I done went and put on my hip boots.
Let the 7 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Let the
55
car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
I'll be hanging out the back.
Hey, me too.
Look like you at the front right now. Yeah, I'm at the front of the junkyard.
Is it cozy up here?
Oh, you look kind of like me. It's the only
I'm hanging out in the back.
Race car.
Oh, you're in the back?
Yes.
Catch the 55 car.
Yeah,
one left to green. Line up on the
she
inside.
Broke.
I gotta catch the 88 car.
Hey, I bet you gotta pass the 88 car too.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Said, I bet you gotta pass the 88 car too.
No, I'm a lap down somebody.
Oh, let's go. Well, drop to the end usually means the end.
You better hope, because y'all with somebody is probably gonna be turn one before I get near you.
Holy fuck, I gotta pee. I should have pissed when I had the chance. Shit.
for the guy that's outside of me to lap down. Okay.
Oh, is that Marquis? Is that see hauling ass back
there? Here I come.
Yeah. How you doing?
You know the scratch to fix.
Get ready. Yeah.
Going green. Truck looks fine now.
I'll knock another 10 horsepower off it.
Yeah, truck looks fine now.
Yeah. Well, it'll drive fine, though.
Yes,
stay
tuned. It'll be fine.
The pipe carries in. Green flag.
Don't change lanes.
I know what
I can't even. I can't even keep up the second gear.
Outside, you're on the bottom, 3 wide.
Yeah, watch out for Moody.
Hold your line. Outside,
yeah.
2 wide. Keep low.
Suck it. Holy fuck. This thing's tough, but I gotta turn the steering wheel back 45 degrees every time I come off the corner. Alright, it looks like you're gone.
I don't know. I think I might got some speed in it.
Told you. You had a lot of right front damage.
Outside. Stay low.
My tires are moking off the corner. Well, you ran faster than Freight that lap.
Really?
No way, man. Let me look at this. Yeah, you're running faster than both the front two. They ran a 4 and a 6, and you ran a 3.
Oh, shit.
Is that you behind me?
Hey.
Outside.
Bye.
Hey, I just want to make sure it was him. I'm going to have some fun watching this. Hopefully they'll wreck.
He ran a 4 or he ran a 3? About a half a tenth quicker.
Man, they made this shit quicker. Made this shit quicker.
I have 5 right here.
Look at him with the 4.
This
thing feels awesome now.
Try that bump I put on your rear.
Yeah, there you go. Do I race in real life? I wish I did. This is why I race higher things. I don't have enough money to do it in real life.
Turn better. You were a tenth quicker that time. I don't know how I got a left front tire. That shit's smoking every corner. Like Hilla Bush said.
Yeah. Hilla Beef.
Smoking on the wrong side, though. How the hell are you smoking left front tire?
Yeah, that's a good question. How do you do that?
I don't know.
Are you sure it's even turning?
I don't know. It might be floating.
Yeah.
How many laps left?
32.
72.
40.
41.
You're still a tenth quicker.
Doing that with that boy.
That's what she said.
tried to readjust like 6 times in the last couple laps.
Don't hang on to your jet. On your jet, you readjust.
Just pull it out a notch.
I gotta pee really, really badly, so don't do anything crazy for me.
Are you right on him?
Yeah.
So I can tell because he ran a 83 and you're at a 22. Six.
Oh, I also did put a little tape on it.
What?
Yeah.
How much tape?
43.
3%?
Yeah.
Watch your gauges.
Oh, he's all over the place.
Yeah, no, my oil's up to 251.
I think there's oil down. Oh, fuck.
What? Did you get loose? Holy shit, I tried to keep it off you.
I'd say there was oil down.
You wreck him?
No. No, he did the literally exact same thing I did. He's like slid up and hit the wall out of two.
No. They gonna be slow now.
I fucking hope so.
Are you gonna do real up there, leader?
I mean, when I stuffed in the wall, yeah.
You passed him?
Oh, yeah.
Moody in the wall again, blinking.
Outside.
I don't know what happened. It just took off all on its own. I like there was oil on the track, but I mean, obviously it's not that sophisticated.
Same thing it did to me.
Yeah, same shit happened to me. I gained almost a second on him that time.
Yeah, he ran a 31.7.
And it must be going somewhere.
He ran a 38.97. Oh, somebody blew up.
There's where the oil come from.
Who blew up?
Ives.
That feels like I got a flat right rear.
More spot for us, maybe.
Going along, Doug.
That's all they
eat. I always,
yeah.
Nah.
About eat it right there.
They can only get 42 laps on him. We're down 50 something. We'll pass Nate.
Caution, love.
Ah, shit, forgot to pee. I might run out of fuel.
Yeah, it's Camper World Truck Series.
Oh, there he goes.
If he was flying 1-2, I'd go 3-4 instead of drive off 3 wheels.
I hope I goes back around, son of a bitch.
No, 1-2 doesn't look good there either.
Now 1-2's catching up. That means 3 and 4's gonna be a fucking blast right here.
Yeah, tomorrow is the tomorrow's the street stock series. MLE. Tomorrow night about 10:30. Stream should start.
I mean, my tires are just...
That's weird. It still has credit for the second. It's just a code.
Going 20 mile an hour.
Wait, no!
The yellow flag is out. Line up. Ah,
man. So stupid. You entered a closed pit. Well, no shit. I'm out of gas.
Come back open. I didn't want to come back up.
Oh, free. Lost it.
I just was sitting in the car the whole race. For that to
he said, oh, there went my motor.
But hey, no hard bolts
everywhere. You could be on these summits on the lap.
Feel bad. I was just trying to survive until I had to pit because my stuff went all
back
over.
Back here, smash. Spencer smashed. The pit road is you and open. Ivan
took you with me.
Shit.
What a
hey, yeah,
I'm hoping you're gonna stay down there, but it's all good.
Well, what the fuck?
I'm a red
hey,
well,
you
have good like Angus.
All right. Thanks for coming out.
Well, yep. Shit.
Ah, c'est vrai, la bourse. $1,000.
T'auras pas besoin de travailler demain.
Yeah, but God, I might have had to drive this summit. It's coming out of 3 and 4 so damn loose.
Okay.
Strokes.
Line up single file, past the 12 car.
Well, Cozy gonna get $6.
That's cheap up on here at Midstate.
Really?
Yeah. You got no incidents, right? Just the two?
Nah, I got a 4X when I hit pre.
Hit pre?
Yeah, when he hit
so
the
you
wall.
So you probably got a 2X hitting the wall, didn't you?
Yeah. Sad. Probably 6.
Big ass
shit to follow.
Slow down!
The highest finisher with the least incidents.
Yeah. Well, I'll probably keep it back because I'll feel bad if I
can't
keep
even
it.
Tell if, like, I could maybe get this.
So you get a nappy meal tomorrow.
I'm sitting in my pit box. And just
that's a good idea. I was planning on going to KFC tomorrow.
I'm pretty sure I'm just in the pit box.
Ivan might have it.
I even try to call a tow truck. It's still just.
I don't know. His shit's kind of tore up.
Doesn't
take badly damaged off base.
Hell, I might get it.
Because you're in the pit box, nobody can.
I only got
Po
X.
That freaking sucks.
I mean, it was done for.
I think it should be. You got to finish the race.
No, I have. It's all right. I'm pretty sure I'll still finish 6th. Solid. Disappointing, but solid.
How many laps can we make it on fuel?
Not many.
Yeah.
Like 25, something like that.
Oh, it's gonna be so fucking close.
How many laps?
It's only 2 of you on a lead lap. Go in right here and fill her up.
Oh, can I?
And he's damaged. You've already pit. You can just go in and pit right here.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
10 minutes gas, on va 10 minutes gas, 88, il va.
Man, turn 2 claims some people today.
Yvan, c'est remettre du gas. On va être trop serré. Vous êtes tous les deux sur le lead lap à nous, fait que. Vas-y.
Where the hell is this 13 at? Fucking gay. Didn't even let me pass the damn pace car. Son of a bitch.
Gros Chris the salope.
God dog letting make me let everybody by. Suck it.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside.
You're not worth it.
Month related, Chuck.
Oh, hell no. You gonna have me in the front.
Oh shit.
I don't think me and Doug will get
caught
back
you,
up.
Bitches. One more fucking splash with this motherfucker.
What's the pace for it?
You got a little bit of damage, Mark.
Three.
Little bit everywhere.
We're gonna get through it ahead of steam.
Get ready, going green.
Is that starting this shit?
Yep.
Three, two, one, go. Stay behind me.
Yep.
I'm gonna go high right here.
Alright.
Can't pass you.
Oh, I should have went home.
Just knocking.
Car outside. Clear.
We wait up like that again. I'll
yeah, plenty now.
Nope. So I need 8.7.
How much?
8.7.
That's one tank though.
It's 8.4.
Yeah, it's only one tank. Everybody else is gonna be more than 8.
Yeah.
Oh, let Eve smash you and just throttle it behind him, or you can save fuel either one. You're so much faster than everybody else, just save the shit out of your fuel.
Yeah.
On this run. I mean, I would just fucking three-quarter throttle it all the way around.
Yeah.
We're gonna have a 3-1 stack, 8-1 stack, 1-1 stack, and go.
You can do it in one more stop, then. How
much I got?
Oh, they correct. You have the pass in. Up here, back to back.
Hi.
Yeah, you're still checked way out. You can back way more off of it.
Yeah. I'm sure he's probably saving fuel too.
Yeah, but he's tore all to hell.
Yeah.
He's not saving fuel, he's not going fast enough. He's got like 40 some lap of fuel left, he said. So he doesn't need any. He'll never catch up with you.
There's no way he's got enough fuel.
I asked him, he's got 40 laps.
How much do you need, Cozy?
4/10 now.
Yeah. Oh, I thought you said 8. You just said 8/10.
No.
Oh, it corrected itself?
No. I guess you just didn't quite understand me.
I'd be shutting the engine off halfway down the straightaway. Or clutching it, whatever you want to do.
Yeah, I'm not sure how to go about this.
You get such a lead, man. Just clutch it. You need to get that thing down to like where you're to the good, like a gallon. Then you can just get on it and finish the race.
Uh huh.
Just when he gets on you, just drive it and pull away from him and do the same thing again.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, did he pass you?
Yeah.
You just still clutching it?
Well, I don't know. He's still kind of sort of fast.
Just drive behind him. Save fuel.
Okay.
I'm waiting for your tree to go away. Laura.
It's not fast because you pulled out for a second lead like it wasn't nothing.
How many laps left?
Like 20. 19.
Yeah, 19.
Coming to 18. Who's that with you guys?
That's Moody. He's on the same lap I am.
Moody?
Yeah.
How the hell?
I don't know.
How the fuck is Moody in the lead?
Because he passed both of us.
Yeah, but he probably ain't watching his fuel enough. Are you still throttling it down?
Oh, yeah.
How much you need now?
3/10.
Need?
Yeah.
I don't think there's any way all of them, either one of them have enough.
Yeah.
I don't.
They're looking at operation stats.
Need 2/10 now. Yeah, it looks like Moody's starting to back it off now.
Wait, that's a fight. If Ivan's got 90 laps of fuel out of 16.
19?
Yes.
So he needs 3 laps or he has 3 laps?
He has 3 laps.
So he can make it?
Yes.
What?
Yeah, I don't think it can. I think he's looking at iRacing's calculation.
He pit with me.
Wrong.
Oh, yeah, I have 19 laps, too. Yeah, on iRacing, I have 19.
Yeah, iRacing's factoring in all those cautions.
Yeah.
Outside. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. Clear.
Is that fuel, buddy? That fuel washer's pretty damn accurate.
Yeah, I'm now, needed 10th. Fucking beat the wall.
Yeah, he's been doing that.
On the front stretch too.
The next car's the leader.
What's going on, Pickle Over?
Let me know when it's 10 to go.
Bye. Why?
Because I need my fuel.
It's 11 to go. Both of y'all ran 4/10 quicker than Moody right there.
Yeah, I think that was the lap he hit the wall.
Huh?
I think that was the lap he hit the wall. Alright, I'm even on fuel now.
I'd still keep throttling. I mean, you're busting
yeah,
him, right?
Yeah, I'm right behind him. I could definitely get full throttle and just pass right both of them.
Yeah, you need to be really good so you can run wide open.
Yeah, yeah.
Because when you start running wide open, it's going to factor that in and go down. I mean, I'd wait till like 3 to go and then get on it.
Yeah.
Just stay close to them. And
are we guys 10 to go?
Yeah, 10 to go.
Because I got 8.4 left. That's fucking crazy. I'm not even driving it.
Moody's coming in. Okay, 1/10 to the good.
It's keep
just
saving.
It's just me and Yivan.
Hey, keep saving.
Yep.
Don't go too early. You do burn more fuel out front.
Yeah.
So just stay behind him and let him burn his shit. Just wait till. Are you really close?
Ten to the good right now.
To
the leader.
Oh yeah, I'm 4/10 behind him.
Yeah, just stay right. If you can, just get right up on him.
I don't want to waste that gas getting up to him. It looks like he's stepping on it now. He's starting to pull away from me. A little bit.
He might realize he can't make it.
Yeah, it might be it.
He's got 7 laps left, he said.
Yeah, he's backing way off it now into this corner.
7 laps left out of 7. See how his fuel went down?
Yep. I'll keep on going down now. I'm up alongside him.
Stay low.
And now I just passed him.
He's gonna be sucking fumes right now. You still need to save when you pass him, Cousin.
Yeah, I know. I'm still going the same.
Alright.
Yeah, he's backing way off.
I'm telling him to.
Okay.
Troisième place, round.
5 to go. 10 to go.
It might be too late because you see how long it took you to save.
Yeah, I know. It's crazy.
Start for this line.
I'm out of fuel.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Yeah, I just got about 5 laps of fuel left. That's it. I'm going like 50% throttle. Maybe a little bit more.
Yeah, if he gets far enough ahead of you, you might as well just clutch it.
Alright.
Get far enough ahead of him. Oh, you're a second ahead of him. Yeah, start clutching it. He may not make it. He waited too late to start saving. It's really hard to save.
Yeah, well, I can't really clutch it here because you just lose way too much time. Like, as soon as you step on the clutch, it's just like nothing. You got to keep a constant speed around here. But I'm keeping a constant, like, low speed.
You need to go, like, quarter throttle then.
Yeah, well, it's like the street stocks trying to save, you know, fuel at a mile and a half.
Yeah, just back way up, way up.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Cause you're a second and a half, so you need to go slower.
I'm 2/10 too good. Yeah, I know. I'm backing off.
If much as he backs off, you back off. And just make sure you save. Make sure you make it.
Yeah, I'll probably play what I'm doing.
Cause you're out front now, so you start burning fuel.
Three tenths to the good, 2 laps to go.
Yeah, just keep doing what you're doing. He ain't gonna be up past you.
He's catching me.
That's alright.
Don't worry, man.
Yeah, here he comes. He's backing me up again.
Yeah. He's trying to get your draft, is what he's doing. Still 3/10 to the good?
4/10 now.
Yeah, go on, nail it now. Wide, fuck up.
Come out! Oh, I could have gone on a while back.
Yeah, but it wasn't no use in it.
Yeah. Let's go. Oh, I still have like another lap or so. I didn't realize.
You need some fuel for burnout.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Yeah, we did it. Too bad it wasn't for a million.
Woo!
There's just this.
Well, that was a complicated one. I don't know how much y'all caught, but
good, my man.
Their last run, the last restart, we started first. And we had to save a lot of fuel. We were literally going about half throttle around the whole track to save fuel.
Coming out.
And luckily the guy behind me was down on power and he was also burning up more fuel. It took more laps for him to save. So we're able to come home. It wasn't the most exciting thing in the world there towards the stretch, but saved enough fuel, especially for a burnout. Let's get it. Woo! This was an interesting one.
Okay, good one.
Thank you. We were down on power there for a little while. We smacked the wall.
Wow.
Ah, running out of fuel. Stuttering.
0 point. There goes.
Had 0.1 of fuel left.
Happened in Pickle County? Nah, it hasn't.
Yeah.
Yeah, but if he would have kept going, he'd need no way he'd have made it.
Why? Quand t'as pas fini ça, man.
Yep, I'm out.
Content pour toi depuis le deuxième, tu vas monter des points à Chris, on va aller voir tout de suite là, qu'est-ce que ça.
Don't ever trust iRacing's fuel thing, cause it sucks.
Yeah, it is pretty bad. Woo! Well, alrighty, there you have it. This last lap, I was going about half throttle. What lap is this? Oh, that was Moody who came by us, that's what I thought. We were about half throttle for the whole last run right there, coming at two, nailed it. Had a lot more fuel than I thought I did. I didn't come to a point where you start stuttering and save enough fuel. Well, thank you for the coaching there. Definitely helped me.
Yeah, I know. It's so hard, especially when you're fast. You want to get out front, just leave everybody.
Yep.
And so you hear those Q3s all the time going, slow down, slow down. You need to slow down more. You need to slow. And it's so hard to talk a race car driver back to go slow. And it's hard to know how much you're saving. So we just got to keep going, back it off, back it off. You're too fast.
Yeah. 8 people murdered. Oh, my. Stay safe. Yeah, it's tough. Especially a track like this, man. It's like it's not like a short track where you can go off, you know, shut the car off going into the corner and get back into it on the straightaways a little bit. Like, you gotta, you know, you just gotta keep a steady pace all the way around.
Yeah.
Well, there you have it, folks. I'll be back next Saturday, this Saturday, tomorrow night at 10:30, be here. We're going to be racing street stocks, round 9 at Richmond. Tomorrow night, 10:30, the stream will start. We're going for three wins in a row in that series. So appreciate everybody coming out, everybody tuned in there towards the end.
Thank you.
The whole full race will be up on YouTube. I'm going to put my YouTube channel down in the chat so you can watch what you missed if you like.
J'étais troisième dans le fond de point. J'étais à 184 points. Cozy qui a gagné.
All right. Appreciate you guys. And catch y'all hopefully tomorrow night.
Il va pas venir me chercher.
I got jumped him.